Oh my god, this is great.
Alright, so we are getting ready to power level Mr. Rareza. He is over there running around like a purple fool.
He can push people, this is great.
So, yeah, I've, like, knocked people. Did you get the registration?
Yeah, I'm going to the desk right now.
Okay.
Out of the way, punks. Try race co-op. Is that the right one?
Yeah.
Okay. So, yes, Mr. Harrison Sadwar. Playing some Dragon Ball.
Okay, Grim is in. We do have room for one more. I will wait for another person to possibly hop in. I don't see anybody coming, so we will ready it out.
Well, you got me. Who else do you need?
That's true.
I'm gonna pick anyone else but Mr. Rareza.
Yeah, sometimes I fight with other characters.
Cyberman. Sometimes you need a Cyberman.
Sometimes.
Defeat Krillin, Piccolo, and Vegeta.
Yep.
Before time runs out. Saiyans aren't the only ones.
No matter, anyone who gets in my way will face my fury.
I don't.
Come back. But the battle has just begun. Surprise! You're a lot stronger than I expected.
You have the world now.
You wanted to attack him anytime, that would be awesome!
Ah, you got it.
Are they coming back alive? Oh man, they want to whoop our butts. Time to clear up the trash. I wonder if we killed him.
More or less.
I'm the greatest in the universe!
Yeah, I picked up.
Oh yeah, I got skill, baby.
God.
Damn it, Piccolo.
Oh, he special beamed me.
That was a good one. Did you get a level up?
Let's see. Yep, I got a level up.
How many?
Two.
That's not bad.
And I got the Geo suit and a new skill.
Yep. Yeah, we got Jesus. Skill because we killed those guys so quick at the beginning.
Man, it goes, let's check power leveling you. Be so nice.
You know what we could do is the cell games, which is... I'm like really rusty, but we might be able to get through it.
You think?
It's possible.
Ooh, Vegeta was exactly what I needed for this item.
I open up registration, you gotta go up to it every time.
Oh, I know, I was running to it.
Oh. Are you busy freaking with your clothes again?
No, I was equipping my clothes. I got a Vegeta chest piece. It was amazing.
I'm gonna give it a second because we could use a third player for this one.
A mouthful of creaminess.
I don't think we're gonna get anyone. Hercule, I'll let you kill Hercule.
Oh, you're so grateful. Wait, I don't defeat Hercule.
No, no,
I don't
you.
See him.
Right here.
Oh, I see him.
You really don't know me? Which planet are you from? Come on!
Oh, it's this one at a time,
damn
huh?
Damn it! I won't lose here.
Okay, I guess I'm going back here.
Yeah. Got him. God damn it.
No, this is a game. Yeah.
Blood better than I thought.
Very fast-paced game, Jesus Christ. That's too much fast move for me, Jesus Christ.
Damn it.
Oh, come on. Yeah, that's my special.
I'm not going down. I'm used to this kind of pressure. Not looking good here. Samus! There are Saiyans besides us. Powerful attack. It's more than I expected.
Do it. I believe in you. Well, he's higher level than I am. They're all, I'm guessing they're all about higher level than I am, Chuck?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's really hard to do two on one, too. Yeah, I couldn't find you to even revive you.
You novice! We're going back to the basics.
And I know it's obviously wasn't my fault. You know, if you just did better, Chuck.
Yeah.
They're all soggy and messy. Yeah.
Alright, we can't let Herkiel die.
What? Yep, gotta keep him alive. Sure, I'm Chubba. Everyone knows you die early. Ha! And then Ken shows up with Krillin. Because I call him fodder number 2 and 3. What's funny, he even says, oh, Frieza? He even thinks I'm Frieza for a second.
It's not like I'll give up yet. This isn't good.
I am Prince Vegeta, and this is my crotch!
You are the world champion! He still doesn't realize how useful he is. What? Damn it! Don't think this is the end!
Frickin' ponied on that one.
Oh, ow! He just killed us.
He did, he killed Herkiel.
Yeah, he killed Herkiel.
Way to go, John.
We're going back to the basics.
We're going back to the basics.
He All right. killed Herkiel.
Let me see if I can find...
How do you type in the chat?
You don't. Alright. This is... Oh, we can't do that because you don't have that add-on.
There's an add-on?
Yeah, there's DLC.
Of course there is.
Well, we can try this one.
Sounds kind of promising, I guess.
But the one where you can really power level people is the one where you get to fight the Golden Ape. And it's one of the DLCs. So this is like the intro quest where you gotta beat Boo 3 times, so we gotta do the same thing.
Okay.
How should Boo kill you? Get in Boo's way!
56 hit combo.
I'll eat you all! You want me to eat? Don't tell me. You come to fight me.
Shit. Pretty much impossible for me to do 2-on-1.
I believe in you. Just down there.
Yeah, it takes a while to revive. Oh, I gotta stand on top of you for a little bit.
So it takes like, what, 3 or 5 seconds probably?
Mm-hmm.
You novice!
We're going, I gotta level up though. Face. Yay! His name's Gohan.
Really disappointed.
You got skill, and right now I wasn't locked on anyone, so I swing at mid-air. I'm like, yeah, I got skill!
What the hell? I can still do this! I train just as hard!
I know you can't, Krillin. You can never do it. You know you
can't.
I got a skill! Yay! I got cock-knocker! Can I say
cock-knocker?
You got a
talent for this. Don't forget how that felt.
Chi-Chi costume.
Chi-Chi costume.
Tell me where the freaks at. Freaks at.
Tell me where the freaks at.
What's up? Be back.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
I didn't do anything to fix up the reconnect to this chat.
Oh. You still in the game?
Yeah.
Alright.
I just made a message to do it.
They wanna rush in, cause a stampede. No handles, flying like a banshee. But we don't cheat though, we just power level Mr. Rare Rares up.
Funny humor, so you hear us singing that song because we used to be the outro song to Vanoss, which is the game.
Was actually listening to it while I was waiting for you. So you'll probably be able to, actually, when you edit this video, you'll probably laugh because I did some dancing. We listened to a little bit of Timmy Trumpet and... Yeah, it was good. I even got Sour to dance. Alright, so we're going to do this one. It's called the Force Entrance Exam. Defeat Berter, Jace, and Raccoon. And it looks like Goldor. We don't want to kill him. We want to keep his health at 50. Over 50%.
Bass and the speakers make the tweeters go to fuck.
Womp. Womp.
He was rapping it, so now I'm doing the tune. Hey, Wench, can you pour me some Kool-Aid?
Hmm?
I'm talking to Amanda.
Oh.
I mean, I love you. Oh, he was like, what? So I had to explain it. The cup's ready.
I won't have been wrong. All right. Let's start the test game. Your first opponent is me, the Great Hurricane Battle.
Yeah, we got skill, baby.
Not bad for a small fry.
The red magma, the Ginyu Force.
Blimey!
Energy shot.
Hi, I've been waiting for you, dude.
Bob, which one of you is taking the test? One of you just helped it, right?
Nightmare! We're completely out.
Okay, what is our guy next?
Good. You're doing real good. Keep those attacks coming. Raccoon, kick!
Ow.
Raccoon, kick!
Be there in a second!
Getting carried away, huh?
Whoa. Alright.
Alright, we should get Captain Ginyu now. Unless we didn't do it in 5 minutes, which...
We did.
We didn't.
No, we didn't. No, we did. 139.
That's weird. Oh, did Guido's... Guido. Did his health go...
Absolutely incredible.
Really well?
No. 8%. His health is 80% the whole time.
Weird.
That guy, level up.
Good.
Ooh, and I got into it.
New attack?
Yep. Like super kick or something. I'll have to check it out right now. I'm kind of getting some footage where we're actually killing people, because that makes me look like I'm cooler.
All of them when we lose?
Yeah.
Kiss. Kiss. Why don't you kiss? Kiss him. Kiss him.
I ship it. Oh, you're in a room, probably don't see where I put you, do you? Chuck.
What?
You just completely muted me out of your brain, didn't you?
I don't even know what you're talking about, man. I'm waiting for you to accept this thing.
I was talking to you.
About what?
The entire time.
You were
the
like...
entire time I was that was
I just heard kiss.
Oh my god. You'll see in the video. But I pushed your body to your front trunks, and I was pushing you into Trunks' face, and then wiggling back and forth. Oh. Going, kiss, 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 kiss.
Oh, we got a guy.
Oh, look at that. Oh, oh. Oh, wait. You can hear me, Kane.
Hey, wolf lover, Foo, too. We got to kill Krillin first, so don't kill Goku. Thank you.
You know, before I started talking nonsense, I forgot my voice chat's on. I'm actually an 18-year-old hot co-ed. Send me monies.
Ooh. Do you want to see some naughty pics? They call me Pikachu.
They call me Squirtle, but let's not go there.
Oh, mine was a throwback, man.
Okay, so Krillin.
Oh, I don't even see Krillin. He must not be here yet. Motherfuck. Let's
begin. Go ahead, I'm gonna fuck.
Where's that power coming from? Feel the wrath of all the Namekians you kill! How could I? Go on.
Hurry it up! This is just irritating!
How dare you kill Piccolo without me being present!
Is this my limit? Impossible! This can't be it!
What is
it? Sorry I'm late, guys.
Dun 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 dun. Oh.
For the sake of the saints. And then a
so, Krillin first. This is what
the
meant.
And all the countless, helpless all people right. You mercilessly killed! You're done for!
Funny bald bastard, come here.
This isn't good. What power? Is he gone or not gonna last? Go, go!
Super Saiyan time, I'm guessing.
How dare you? You'll pay for this! You'll pay for this! All those innocent people you shamelessly killed! Going to let you get away with this. And I'm going to make you suffer! Frieza! And I will defeat you!
I'll kill every little thing.
I
I thought for sure.
You.
Damn. Mm-hmm. That was a S rank. That was pretty good. Incredible. Did you get a level up?
No.
What?
I got some. I got a couple other things though. I got a pose or something, and something else. We got a level up last fight though, so I'm probably like right on the edge of next level up. Oh my god, my nachos look like soup and it's not appetizing looking right now. It's just this like coagulated yellow blob of mush sprinkled with red bits. Oh, it's a Z-Soul. Goku Z-Soul activates when Ki is at max. Large increases gain in stamina recovery rate.
I don't know.
We should make him. I gotta do is message him, tell him that I'm doing a YouTube video, and he'll be like, oh! Damn, I'll be on there. I want to see Grundy.
View players. Oops, how do we do that? View all friends.
Yeah, I think you get invite to play or something, right?
Yeah, I don't think he's actually online, though. No, he was the last online 4 days ago. I'd have to message him on Facebook.
Oh.
We could try in a bit here.
No. Oh my god, they're so slimy. Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh, I don't... Oh. I need someone to wipe my hands off on. Give me a bra. Damn it.
Here we go. Defeat Sal.
Here we go.
You... keep him company while I charge my powers.
What?
You're getting your ass beat.
Don't mind me.
Watch this. I'm just going to walk up to him. I'm going to get pounded first. And then I'm going to do this. Final blast! I'm gonna charge up my power again.
Well. Oh! Now that's a...
You're the perfect specimen!
What's up? Hey, Jack. Hey. You like to know? You're a good friend. I like you. And I'm always there for you. I will never leave you to die. I just want to let you know. Charlie!
What do you want, Johnny?
Charlie! I'm in a hole, I'm dead.
Where the hell are you at? Are you down in the big hole?
I'm in a crater. Yeah, I'm in a crater, big hole. I'm in the giant hole. Tell your mama I said hi. Joking.
Yeah.
Hey, get back here, you lazy son of a bitch. Don't you get distracted by fun and games. I'm here working my ass off. Apparently floating in the abyss. And there you are just playing around. Doing tickle fights with Cell.
Damn it.
This is how you don't play, kids. wait, I'm dead, so I try to... I'm currently attracting flies. Going by the resume. You're doing so much damage every time you did, like, come away from him. He takes a chunk. I want the Z-Soul move, but I want him to say, oh, res me.
I can't. Like, it's cut with cut screen.
But I want like a Zeusel where he goes,
"That's my pudding!"
When your key goes.
It keeps on targeting him. What the fuck?
I have to like tear away the nachos like Kleenex to get to him. Oh, there you go. The Piccolo fine for a second. He can res me.
Piccolo's gonna res you.
Oh, Piccolo's gonna res me. Okay. Are you kidding me? No, no, no! Why? Why? I've just charged up my energy bar, and then Cell showed up, and he just stopped the blood in my ass.
What's that? Where's that power coming from?
I know my role in this. I gotta play Krillin, that's sad. God. Damn it! At least I solar flared to hella. Thank you. Oh my god, he's attacking me, I'm not even up yet. Run away! Oh my god! He's being a dick. Alright. You are being a straight up dick.
Yeah.
Jesus, he had a hard on for me. Holy hell. I wasn't even up yet. I was like slowly staggering where you're like stunned for a few seconds. Level up. Two level ups. Whoa. But as I was stunned and wasn't able to move yet, he was already punching at me, standing right there on me. He was like, Mr. Rares, I'm gonna hit that dick around a bit. Alright, I think I'll end some of the Let's Play stuff for here for now.
Yeah, I probably should too.